What's up guys, my name is Azim and I am back here with another new exciting video. And in today's video I'm going to show you that how you can get this EMUI 9.0 on your Honor 9 Lite device. Yes, this video is just for the Honor 9 Lite users, so let me show you first of all that how the user interface of this Android Pie actually looks like. You can see that it has been changed totally and looks very beautiful. Let me show you the settings. Here you can see that in the settings everything has been changed and it is available in dark mode. And in the about phone section, let me show you that here you can see that Android P logo is also available in the settings. It shows that it is officially installed on your Android device and everything is looking awesome. You can see every icon and everything in this update has been changed. So in today's video I will show you that how you can get this. First of all, open this Play Store app and just go and search for the GFix. And here in the list, this one at the third number is the application we need. So let's install this. I have already installed it, that is why I have the Android Pie theme on my Honor 9 Lite device. So first of all, let me clear this that this application is not fake, as Huawei also recommended on their Instagram and Facebook accounts. Here is the screenshot from the Instagram account of Honor Global, and they also recommend it because it's not fake. They recommend it that you can install this to get Android P dark EMUI 8 on your device. So this is looking beautiful. I will really recommend you to install this application. I don't know that why it is showing here the dark EMUI 8, as it is the theme of EMUI 9.0. So anyways, I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching. And if you want to download this application, I will also leave the link in the description below.